Hinge himself the ocean, till he wields the big stick of obsidian, such should it hack by the stick, his forest in cabin, his cannon unleashes himself the ocean, our idol to reach. His star chain is so she left here one day in cahoots with the burden. They sailed far away by St. Patrick, then all the fine serpents and squish, but ill luck made him land on the back of a fish. Seamus fought that sea monster and that turned around, lost sight of St. Fred in the new world he found, where queer quest of bottle near made his heart ache. But his St. Pat might say,
there's a snake in a stake.
Oh, she bubbled first, they hadn't a chance, telecondas and boas and dreadful lamps. They begged quest of bottle to hit on a plan to save the snake people from this Irish land. By Quetzal St. Seamus, a fair Aztec maid, her charm changed his fortune, his fate was soon laid. Okay, I didn't write that. She vowed a war back and would think that a truce in exchange got tedious from far off through.
Good trade.
That's how Seamus' son,
the O'Sheel himself,
came to be grazed by Aztecs and Jaguar and stuff. His father's shillelagh he's put to good use, now it's tigers, not serpents, who take its abuse. Yes, each leash or shield, he wields big stick with obsidian studs. Sure, acts quite a kick in his body's game. Giant be his manhood unleashed. Tis himself, the O'Sheel, our idol, sir.